Hey, it's Harley Clifford, and my favorite trick for sure would have to be the tail grab out of line, because it's pretty unique. Not many people do it, and you can take it really big. It's fun.
For sure.
For sure.
Hey, I'm Danny Hampson. My favorite trick on a wakeboard is a melon to mute 180 out in the flats. Floaty, huge. For my boy Nikrasen, get down with the sickness.
My favorite tricks, a backside 5-8 indie grab. Plain and simple.
Collin Harrington. My favorite trick would be toe side off axis melon 3. It's fun. You can hold it, poke it, and I like it.